The next call is on the 22nd of January 2016, about 10 at night, 10 p.m. Again, it's a call from Tan Sri Zul. And by this call, you will know who was the previous caller, because the identity will be revealed through that conversation. Yeah.
How is it, good or bad?
Dia
maintain. Cannot do the fighting. Tidak ada fighting lah.
Dia maintain the three. Kita hantar balik tu. Because we post certain question to them. Jadi bila kita post certain question to them, we have a view that they take the opportunity untuk review lah. Tak ada lah. Dia orang tak review lah. Maintain dia orang punya tu. Maintain lepas tu nak cadangkan pula against dua orang lagi pak.
Dua je lah.
Ha?
Dua je lah.
Tak, yang itu maintain.
Yang bom maintain lagi tambah dua.
Maintain, tak tambah lagi untuk dua orang lagi. Empat orang.
Empat orang lah. Rosman, Jamsul,
Rosman, Faizal. Jamsul dengan Nick, dengan Subuh. Dan Samsul dengan Aziz.
Aziz mana?
Aziz satu sampai adanya Aziz mana?
Oh, ada Aziz lah.
Nah, ada Aziz. Bukan Aziz Rahim lah.
Aziz, Samsul, Subihi, Nik.
Nik Subuh lah. Nik Subuh.
Okey lah, Rosman tak ada. Alhamdulillah lah. Tak ada kemudian Tabung Haji.
Ya, tak ada.
Sebab dia Rosman tak ada. Confirm eh?
Confirm.
You dah baca banyak kali ya?
Baca lah, kita prepare ni. Nah, ni nak baca dengan saya ni. Kita kena paskan.
So, semuanya road to Mexico.
Semua
sekali tapa pick.
Okay, that was on the 22nd of January. Yeah? I believe you can guess who that conversation was with. Huh? Do you want to take a guess or you want us to tell? Okay, very good. Okay. You can be part of the forensic team.